kind of messed up throughout the whole video. It's nothing major, just a couple little dots in the video. But I hope you enjoy this fairly short video. And I hope to be reading this book on stream and maybe doing it as an ASMR videos as well soon. By Kojin Karatani. So this book. I found a PDF copy of it a while ago that was utter garbage. So, this one will be a nice addition to my collection. But I've read a little bit of it so far, and it's pretty interesting. He is reading. He is using a Kantian lens to read Marx, and then flipping it and using a Marxian lens to read Kant. It's a pretty interesting idea. I've read a little bit of the introduction where he explains what he's doing.
Thank you.
interesting to see. Maybe some of the things that he talks about will see what he maybe gets right and maybe what has changed since the publication of this book. But I'm very excited to break into this bad boy. So, again, this is Transcritique on Kant and Marx. I just found out about this guy from a person on Discord. I was talking about his talking about reading Karatani. So I will be very interested to see what his thoughts are on matters, especially the I think we'll probably get into it at some point. But he talks about his own kind of journey a little bit. description.